Korea is experiencing unusually warm winter recently. During this time, Seoul's Hangang River should be frozen over, but that's not the case. Kim Bo-kyoung delves deeper to find out the reasons behind the unseasonable weather.
Korea has seen a very warm winter this year, with some areas even having spring-like conditions. And ice is also late to appear on the country's main river. According to the Korea Meteorological Agency, the Han River is yet to freeze over this winter. If ice covers the 100 meters upstream of the area between the Hangang Bridge's second and fourth posts, then it is said that the Han River has frozen, but water has kept flowing here throughout this winter. Ice is coming late compared to recent years. The Han River froze on the last day of December in 2018 and in mid-December in 2017. The expert says this is due to the warmer-than-average weather.
The Han River freezes when morning lows of minus 10 degrees continue for 4 to 5 days. This year, the Siberian area of high pressure isn't that big, so there haven't been many cold days, making the Han River ice-free.
The Han River will be ice-free for a while longer, as the cold spell is not expected to arrive until late this month. If the Han River doesn't freeze this winter, it will be the first time since 2006. The warm winter didn't bring snow either. The amount of snowfall nationwide last month was just 0.3 centimeters, which is the lowest recorded for December ever, with the temperature on Jeju Island reaching 23 degrees on Tuesday. People wonder if this is due to the climate change, but the expert says that it's not the main reason.
The winter temperature in South Korea is getting higher due to global warming, but the winter temperature of any certain year can be different because of many climate components, such as atmospheric pressure.
After the recent rainfall, the temperature will drop, but the expert says it will still be much warmer than the average for this time of year. Kim Bo-kyoung, Arirang News.